great credit to Martin Boyle for the way that his career's developed. But
take my hat off to Martin Boyle and what he's done in his career, because he is a guy who has learned wherever he's gone. And he's gone on to great things. He's gained international recognition on the back of that.
With someone like that, see when you're signing a player from the lower leagues and bringing them up a good few steps, sometimes half the battle is getting the player to believe that they're capable of playing to that level. And there's also adjustments in terms of the fitness required to be a full-time footballer compared to part-time. But once Martin Boyle got used to the demands of full-time football, but also actually believed that he merited playing top-flight football, he's never looked back since. Mm.